What's up, Nonstop Nation? Just ignore this part. So, I'm gonna react to Toby Mac's new music video called 21 Years. If you don't know why he did this song, it's because song for his son. True it. He lost his life in Nashville. I don't know how. I don't know how he passed. I don't know. But here, before I get to the video, here's a statement from Toby Mac. 21 Years is a song I wrote about the recent passing of my firstborn son, Truett Foster McKeon. Well, that's, you know now, Toby's last name, but I don't know if I said it right. He says about his most personal song, I loved him with all my heart, like all parents do. Until something in life hits you this hard, you never know how you handle it. You don't know how you will handle it. I'm thankful that I have been surrounded by love, starting with God's and extending to the community near and for that have walked with us and carried us every day. Writing this song felt like an honest confession of my questions, pain, anger, doubt, mercy, and promise that describes the journey I'm probably only beginning. The reset is yet to come. One thing I know is that I am not alone. God didn't promise us a life of no pain or even tragic death, which is true. That's all part of life. Without something like that, then we're here for no reason. But he did promise he will never leave us or forsake us. That is true, and I'm holding dearly to that promise for my son as well. I'm trying to find how he passed. Police said there were no signs of foul play or suicide, which is good. But that's all it says for right now. Wait. I'm not finding anything how son passed. So I'm just going to get into the video. I'm not seeing anything on True right now. I'm on something else, a different article. Yeah, so, if you guys know how Toby's son passed away, let me know in the comment section. Of course, it's not. But I want to. Here is Toby's new music video for his son.
Let me get some out of my phone. There you go. So here's 21 Years by Toby Keith. Toby Mac! Not Toby Keith. I apologize. Perfect setting for... perfect setting for this song. Whenever we lose someone we love, whether it's a child, parent, grandparent, close friend, we'll always have them in our heart. Because we have all kinds of great memories with that person. They're not truly gone from us, but they are gone from this world. But Toby is learning how to deal with losing a son. All we can do now is keep Toby in our prayers, man. Let's get back to it.
And while he was still a long way off, the father saw his son and ran to him.
Let me set this back up where I had it at the beginning of the video.
That must have been really hard for Toby to write and to record. The music video was probably hard for him too. For those parents who's watching this video and saw me react to Toby's music video for 21 years, you know what he's going through. Unfortunately, I don't, because I don't have a kid. But I could just imagine what Toby's going through. Toby, you're watching this somehow. I'm praying for you, man. You're a great artist. Love the song. I'm starting to tear up a little bit, guys. The song was deep. It was good. Just keep Toby Mac in your prayers, guys. Pray for healing for his family. It's not easy. I'll tell you that. Losing someone close to you, whether it's a kid, parent, close friend, or grandparent, it's not easy dealing with the pain of loss. We all know that. Even a family dog is not easy. We all know that. We experienced something tragic that we hold inside. We all lost someone in life that's close to us. Toby unfortunately lost his son at a really young age. So I'm praying for him. I hope you guys are too. I hope you guys enjoyed the song. It was great. It was deep, emotional. Toby, man, if you're watching this again, I'm praying for you. Hope you guys feel better soon after this tragedy. I'm sorry, Toby. But non-stop out.